Strength exercise number two is your press up, just a general press up. What we need to do is set ourselves up, get yourself a mat if you need. Mat gives you a good indication of where your hands need to be. Hands need to be shoulder width apart, direct under our shoulders. Set yourself up, dead easy way to do it. It's like down on the floor. If you've got a mat, dead easy. If you haven't, don't worry about it. Just put your hands down by your side and have a look where your shoulders lie. For me, this mat is roughly as wide as I am. So my hands go half on and half on, and that's where my hands should be. That's the shoulder width apart. Okay, set ourselves up. I've set my hands up. Shoulders are directly over my wrists, so my arms are straight and vertical. Set ourselves up. Feet either together or just slightly apart. The wider you go, the generally the easier it is as you're a wider base of support. What we want to do, the end exercise, big strength, chest, tricep, shoulder, core exercise, press up, brilliant upper body exercise. We lower it, sending our elbows backwards. Down to the floor, getting your chin or your chest just about touching the floor, and then up as fast as we can. Lower, nice controlled, and up as fast as you can. Do not compromise anything in your core. Common mistakes when you do press ups are you tend to get people sagging and just going down to about there, doing that sort of exercise. We need full range of motion. Okay, tend to get people going wider. That's no problem. There is a press up, a wide press up, that's fine. But the press up that I'm working on is just a neutral, normal one, targeting mostly tricep and mostly chest. So make sure these elbows are sent backwards, not to the side. I don't want to see you in this and your elbows trying to go out to the side. Elbows are tucked in down by your side throughout. And that is your press up.